Let me put another question to you coming in from Sky on Facebook. Thanks for your question. Because you mentioned Milwaukee and Durham as good examples for people to look at. Sky is asking, in Camden, New Jersey, the city successfully reshaped policing within the community. Will this work on a national scale? Tell us a little bit about Camden and whether or not you think that could work.
I actually studied Camden, and that has been sort of posited as an example. And that is exactly sort of what this sort of transformation, it's not in the spirit of what has happened in Camden. Camden went from one sort of kind of model of policing that was determined and deemed to be dysfunctional, and they replaced it with this high-tech surveillance model. And sort of replacing policing and punishment with another kind of policing and punishment that focuses on surveillance is not the kind of model that sort of creates safety in a fully transformed way, in a reimagined version of public safety. And, you know, in Camden, they call it the surveillance city. If anyone wants to, you know, just Google the surveillance city, that's what it's called. And living under extreme sorts of surveillance, and there's a question as well, you know, does it work and how does it, you know, we have to take a step back and say, we have to conceive of safety in a way that does not get reduced down to crime indices or crime statistics. Because even when you shift crime statistics in a neighborhood, studies show that that does not necessarily indicate changes in how people feel or how safe people feel in that community. And a part of this is because safety means much broader than what can be boiled down to crime indices. And the focus on crime statistics can actually shift focus around what safety actually looks like, which is a part of this reimagination, is asking, what does safety look like to you? Because that could mean safe housing, it can mean economic security, it can mean quality schools, it can mean having support to navigate and survive domestic violence and other forms of patriarchal violence. It can mean a lot of different things, but this focus on what is reported, and we know most things go underreported. And so again, the focus I think is, even when certain indices move up or move down, we have to think, well, just because it happened in this case, that doesn't mean that another model, a reimagined model of public safety, can't create even more safety and do it in a way that doesn't leave harm and violence and feeling the pressures of surveillance as a collateral consequence.